These are the 5 facts you need to know about violins. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. The violin is a descendant of an early Renaissance instrument. Another predecessor is the medieval fiddle. Paintings from the era indicate the types of stringed violin instruments were in existence as early as the 1500s. The most recognized violin maker in history is Antonio Stradivari. He experimented with the size and shape of the instrument throughout the 19th century. He would go on to finalize and refine the violin's form and symmetry. Fact number 2. The violin continued to evolve to meet the requirements of both the soloist and larger concert halls of the day. The size, length, and balance allowed for power and subtlety in the higher ranges. The final addition was the chin rest. This made it possible for the player to comfortably play in higher positions. The result was a rapid advancement in playing technique. See the most recently updated list of the best violins you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video. Fact number 3. A simple way to boost cognitive activity is to listen to classical music. It often incorporates specialized time signatures. It also employs different brass, woodwind, percussive, and stringed instruments. The intricate melodies and layers developed may actually stretch the brain. Listening to a violin solo may also improve your ability to be productive. This is known as the Mozart effect. Fact number 4. There are many benefits to playing an instrument. Researchers performed a study on groups of preschool children. They were exposed to either 6 months of piano lessons, computer lessons, or no lessons. The children who took piano lessons showed an increase in the spatial-temporal regions of the brain. This suggests that music training produces long-term modifications in neural circuitry. These are in regions not primarily concerned with music, such as math and science. Fact number 5. Learning the violin can improve reading, vocabulary, and comprehension scores, as well. There are many personal enhancements that come with mastering an instrument. They take time to learn, and are often difficult. Because of this, it teaches perseverance, discipline, organization, and concentration. It also helps with hand-eye coordination and encourages self-expression. It can even build confidence and a sense of purpose in life. See the most recently updated list of the best violins you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video.